David, thank you so much. News since 5, we now know the name of the man involved in a shootout with an off-duty Jackson officer.
24-year-old Fabian Chapman is in the hospital tonight after detectives say he opened fire on an officer inside a warehouse parking lot. That's where we find 16 WAPD's Catherine Kite live on the scene. Catherine.
And Scott and Stephanie, we're learning a lot about Fabian Chapman. According to police, he has a long criminal history. Now, that shooting between the police officer and Chapman happened right here behind me, behind this fence in the parking lot today. Now, as you can see, a lot of truck drivers park their personal cars there overnight, and they say car break-ins there happen often. Today, police say that's what started the shooting. Jackson police swarmed the parking lot of Goggin Warehouse Thursday afternoon. Chuck Bagwell was inside the business office when he heard the gunshot.
The number one thing you think about is the safety of your employees. So my first response was to get one of the employees in the front office to call 911. Also making sure the door was getting locked.
Just feet away, police say a car burglary suspect opened fire on an off-duty police officer who confronted him. The officer fired back, hitting the suspect at least 2 times. After that, the officer called for backup. Emergency crews rushed the suspect to a hospital.
He's going to have to deal with that for the rest of his life. And I, you know, there's nothing in a vehicle out here on this property that's worth having to deal with it.
Police say they found stolen items in the suspect's car, and the Jackson police chief says the suspect has a record with JPD.
Our officers are taught that they are police officers 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, and what he did can be considered admirable and something that we expect from our officers.
I would just like to thank the off-duty officer that took the initiative to see what was going on. I'm sure it would have been just as easy to have driven by, let it go. But he took the initiative to find out if there was something going on, and he put his life in danger.
And we've got new information for you. Since 5, we've learned there was a passenger in the off-duty police officer's SUV. Now, police say that person also fired shots, but they're not sure if it was that officer or the passenger that shot the suspect. Now, neither the off-duty officer or the passenger are facing any charges right now, according to police. And because of that, police aren't releasing their names. For now, we're live in Jackson. Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News. Back to you.
Thanks a lot, Catherine. We know that the off-duty officer used his personal gun in the shooting. The police department is conducting an internal investigation to determine if any departmental policies were violated.